I've been a backstroker my whole life, so whenever the Olympics came on when I was younger, those were always the events I was looking forward to watching. And so, you know, to think that some little kid is now watching me like that, that's super cool to me.